My manga review on the Twilight manga 1 and 2. So I got this at Walmart for about $20. It has Bella on the cover. By Stephanie Meyer and Young Kim. It's actually a hardback, which is really unusual. If you don't know what Twilight is, then it's about this girl who falls in love with a related vampire. Because I'm not calling them vampires. You know. I like this better than the movie. It goes into more detail about the book. It's good art though. Good part in the whole manga is us, where Jake turns to wolf. Test. I like it. It starts off when Bella's about to die. It ends at the medical scene. I like it. It's a good adaptation. For what page? Was it? Oh, I'm gonna find it. I should have marked it. Oh my gosh. Should I can find it? Anyway, let me show you. Here's Bella. Here's Edward. Bella, Edward. Sounds like her. Then, volume 2 is Edward. Cover, Kim got this for like $17 for less. Touch off. Open it. Then, Edward and Bella are in the room. I'll show you the house. I really like the house. Actually disappointed in the movie because didn't feel the house didn't look like it did in the book. I like the house. It's nice. Looks pretty good too. Actually what I picture it to be. Family. And when the dance, this is actually in color at the back. Let's see if she's going to do a, oh my god, flash off. Let's see if she'll do a new moon. Excuse her. I like it. It's one scene I do not like. Oh my god, get off, fly. Yeah, it didn't last long enough. It's only like from this page to this page. 3 pages into it. Only 3 pages long. Yeah, put the two books together. Because I'm only. I get this for manga collection, I guess. More manga. Of 18. So, yeah, that's about it. Comment, rate, review, think about what you found. And I will see you guys later. Come on, JST, okay?